100 men, what would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
Laugh at her.
Laugh at her.
Tell her she lying.
Tell her she lying. Pass the plate.
We're playing.
Let's play. All right, Sarah. You talked to 100 men. What would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
I hope he'd agree with me.
Agree
Good
with
answer.
Her. I would. I just met you. We're on a date. You fine. You tell me the earth flat. That's cool. I agree. Yeah. Now, what do you do, Miss Pam?
I'm a retired lawyer.
Really?
Yes.
I'm a retired lawyer.
Lawyer.
You can hear that Boston, can't you? I'm a retired lawyer. I like that.
But I'm married to my high school sweetheart for the 30th.
And I take care of women.
We ask 100 men, what would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
Take her on a trip.
Take her on a trip. Dan, one strike. What would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
I'd ask her to take me to the edge.
Take me to the edge. Yeah. Drop me off and do some funk. Yeah. Take
oh.
Leave her. Yeah. Yeah. Drop me off and do some funk. Yeah. Take me to the